UAV, which is short for unmanned area vehicle. Some people call them drones. The main component of this system is obviously the airframe. Off the shelf airframes from hobby shops.
Ready?
So this small computer board is the brain of the UAV, and it then can fly the drone on autopilot without any need for control by operators on the ground. The drone can then take either video footages of the area that it is flying over, or still photographs of the same locations.